Heatley hustles after it in the corner. Danny Heatley walks to the high slot. A long shot, score! Hannon's shot was blocked. Loose high in the slot. To the point, Klein winds and fires. They score on the rebound. Spalling grabs the loose puck. Hammers this one into the Minnesota zone. Gilbert back to pick it up for the Wild. Gilbert carries out, feeds Koivu at center. Koivu across to Parisi for a shot. And a save by Mason. Hooks his way around Leguan. Feeds Gilbert, centered! And Brodziak fanned on a one-timer. Leguan up the right wing for Nashville. Drops it just inside the Minnesota line. And a long shot. Skate save by Backstrom. For Minnesota and Spalling for Nashville. It's a chance for Minnesota as Koivu races in. Koivu fires. Saved by Mason. Rebound loose. Mason down and it winds up just wide. Koivu carries it up the left wing for the Wild. Fires and a save by Mason. First road game of the year for Minnesota coming up Friday night in Detroit. Red Wings trailing the Stars tonight 2-0. Long shot by Cullen, knocked down by Mason.
It would be nice if they capped the bookends of this hockey game with that kind of pressure.
Backstrom has to make a save. Rebound winds up in the corner. Fisher has it. Is it to Parisi back of the net? Parisi looking for Spurgeon, but it's off the mark. And a dangerous play as Erat's off to the races. Backstrom out to play it. Erat takes it away and scores. To the line. Spurgeon can't hold. Here's Yip up the left wing. Yip fires right on and a save by Backstrom. Bouchard able to tip it in. Mason has to play it behind the net. Bouchard on the puck quickly. Wilson feeds Hornquist at center. Long shot by Hornquist and Backstrom will cover. When shots on goal early in the season. Gilbert tried to hammer it down but couldn't get it out of the zone. And Nashville scores as Leguad fires one into an empty net on a 3-on-1.
And the Wild will lose their first game of the season as Nashville will win their first of the season.
Minnesota will now prepare for a trip to Detroit on Friday after the Predators win it here tonight by a final score of 3-1.